Bobby, what are you doing?
Getting ready to film some car content.
Yeah?
Got that PDR light on the rocks.
But that's the babies, not for you.
It's hot out. I gotta stay hydrated. Look. On the rocks.
That's what Gatorade's for.
Nah.
Sorry, kids.
Get the rages.
That's okay. We don't really need a lot.
Got a big guy's ride shirt. Big guy's ride.
I love it.
About to do the Iron Man car today. I'm excited. We're gonna meet up in downtown. It's gonna be dope.
Fino de Leon, aka Tito, come from New York, Bronx, New York. Come out here to Florida, been out here 6.5 years, love it out here. I'm down with the Mopar Mafia, CFL, beautiful people, nice family, friends. And this is my 2019 Dodge Charger, Iron Man Edition. It's my own concept, I'm putting wraps in there. I just did the eyes, the heart, I did the Tony Starks. I did also a flag on it, I changed the gold stripes. Just the racing stripes or from the front all the way to the back. I did the back window, Iron Man theory. I also got an Iron Man decal on the back of the trunk. I did the engine, I put the intake in it, and I just painted it out until I finished what I want to do. It was only part one. Part two is coming the next year. To light up the eyes, I mean the heart. You know how at nighttime when it brightens up, you got the Iron Man, he's like the uniform.
Yes.
It just lights up right here. That's what I wanted, but it was hard. You know, so he's doing it again, he's working on it. So you know with wrap, you can just peel it out, put it back on.
Right.
Stay tuned for part two on Iron Man Theory, Iron Man BX. Mopo Mafia, thank you guys for being a family of the club. And remember, thank Big Samoan. Don't forget to check out Big Guy's Ride. Peace.
My turn.